The Boston Red Sox are set to start their final three-game series of the season tonight and are fighting for their playoff lives. Here in Fort Myers, Bianca Smith coached the Sox minor league team, the first black female coach in Major League Baseball history. NBC2 anchor Michael Raimondi is showing us how she's breaking baseball barriers.
On the backfield behind JetBlue Park.
Right there. Attaboy, Polly!
The Florida Complex League Red Sox are looking for a win. These players are starting at the bottom of the minors, hoping they can play their way up to the big leagues. Their first base coach is trying to help them get there.
The look on their face when they're rounding the base is awesome.
What, Gonzo?
Bianca Smith is on the field during games coaching first base. She's guiding some of the Red Sox top prospects.
Attaboy.
I always walk here.
Hey, as long as you get on.
Right.
Baseball's been her passion since she was a kid. She tried office jobs and quickly realized she wanted to coach. Smith interned for the Texas Rangers in Cincinnati Reds.
If it's not a challenge, you're not doing it right.
After 4 years around the majors, her dream is turning into a career.
I think it was worth it. I mean, it was really hard. I'll admit there was a point where I did nearly give up.
Got two.
Smith worked several jobs to get by. That and family support kept her pursuit alive.
My parents were always saying, no, you got this. You can do this.
Now, the first black female coach to be hired by a Major League Baseball team.
For me, I think being a woman has been more of a barrier than being black, but obviously, you know, you see me and that's the first thing you see is a black woman. Considering how much it took just to get here, I do not take this for granted.
Major League Baseball is historically a male-dominated industry. A report from UCF gave MLB a C for gender hiring. Right now, of the roughly 800 coaches and scouts in the majors, 23 are women.
It opens up opportunities and it shows teams that they can look outside of what they've normally been looking at. If they really want diversity, if they really want new ideas, you can't keep hiring the same people over and over again.
Smith says more work needs to be done. She's calling on other women to help change the game for women.
It's not going to be just on MLB. It's going to be on us as well. Now that we're in this position, we can do something about it.
Reporting in Fort Myers, Michael Raimondi, NBC2.